This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Daddy from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 222 pounds, the Global Wrestling NXT Champion, the Real Deal, T.J.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
This guy is ready for a fight.
And his partner, from Jefferson City, Missouri, weighing in at 452 pounds, the Global Wrestling Undisputed Champion, Hunter K. Khoas.
Well, if their previous matches are any indication, then this competitor plans to win this match by nearly crippling their competition.
Bingo. Right you are, Saxton. Doing whatever it takes to capture the win and teaching their opponent a little bit about pain in the process. That is good wrestling.
From Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 219 pounds, Zach Sabin.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
New Hampshire, weighing in at 337 pounds, Adam Palmer.
Here's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
A man who always gets
a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. Team action in store. There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. Oh, atomic drop into an up kick to the face. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
He got a little too confident with that one.
Vicious right forearm. He's been placed in the corner now. Tagged in. Able to get there in time.
He steers clear of contact.
The leg. Clothesline.
Oh, stomping away.
Fighting back by the counter. He deflects it right back. What a punch.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. Moved at the right time.
Here's a cover. Could be it. He keeps his team in the match. Watch out. German suplex. He's got the answer for that one.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Broken something. Tag made. Fresh man in. Ow! This match grot. He's going for the pin. This could be it. The ref not even getting to one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, and either he is.
That's going to hurt.
He eludes the contact.
Pride
up and with the reversal. In off the tag. He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. Big flying forearm. Evading offense. The leg trap, fisherman suplex. Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch. He's absorbed some damage already.
In time.
Iron
understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Tag made. Tag made. Ooh. He's turning the tables. Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
The official sees it and waves off the pin. What a body press.
Well, what's going to happen here?
Holloway slam with the bridge. Thumb handle applied.
Up and...
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Up and, oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
He switches it back around.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Vicious. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Roundhouse kick.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Now, Byron, what's up?
We are about to find out. Oh, my goodness. Russian leg sweep.
And he's able to reverse.
Across the throat.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just
textbook on power roll.
There was no quit in this man tonight.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Striking at will.
Oh, my God.
Of counter.
Getting tossed.
Off. Forearm just raking across the face. Simple but effective leg drop.
And this is gone.
There's the save.
Vicious right forearm.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
From the top.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Taken to the air and completely ripping out.
What a spine buster.
Longer his partner could have lasted.
Being carried around with ease.
Shot after shot after shot.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Up high.
Misses. Forced out of the ring. kicked across the top rope. Clubbing four. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And this has got to be it.
He kicks out with force.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh. Tag, switching it up.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
Standing moonsault.
Full speed running body press.
And he's still able to be the aggressor there.
Doesn't matter how long we go in this one, he's got to remain relentless.
Striking at will.
Into a backbreaker.
Here he comes off the tag.
Boom, what a kick.
Oh, man, check out this power.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two. He stops the count for his partner.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
All the way to the floor.
Getting him into the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Oh, what are they going to do here?
Dangerous situation for both athletes.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Oh, my Lord.
And deep into this match, he is taking on more unwelcome damage.
Yeah, this could get dire for him in a hurry.
Oh, my God.
To the gut. What are we gonna see here?
Oh my God, face first!
And not done yet, there's more?
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
He needs to break this submission, able to free his hand and use it to escape.
Kick to the gut.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. Kicks out before the two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
He's a projectile now. Flapjack.
Khoas landing face first.
Forearm just raking across the face.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Yeah, boy.
Up in the fireman's carry.
Front slam.
No man does that better.
Able to give him the slip.
Standing drop kick.
Three ducks.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
What the strike?
Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Oh, my God. Diving moonsault for the win. There's two. Kicks out. He still has life.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Counter, and now there's an opening. You've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
Byron's feeling happy.
That's lights out.
You could count to 100.
Two. Well, that's one way to leave. Oh, right to the midsection. Setting him up.
He knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Oh my God! He paid for that one!
Oh man, big time!
Up in the fireman's carry.
Foot just stomping down!
He just created a prime opportunity.
Oh, but how? How?
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
That was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here are your winners.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.